with skit tracing, the numbers that are pulled, how, I mean, what would you say is the accuracy in the information that's pulled through the skit tracing?
We don't ever mention accuracy. Any company that does is pretty much just selling you a load of lies.
Right.
The reason why we don't mention accuracy is ultimately because of this very reason right here. It's dictated by the list that you're pulling, right? And that's what people don't even talk about is like, let's say there's one skip tracing provider. Let's say it's the credit bureau, right? TransUnion. Mm-hmm. You get your list to them. TransUnion gives you actual phone numbers and emails back. Now, depending on the category you give them will dictate whether you're getting good numbers or incorrect numbers or disconnected numbers. Like, for example, Paul, if you take a list of 100 cash buyers to TransUnion and get it skip trace and get 100 phone numbers back, and then I take 100 pre-foreclosures to them, the same source, and get 100 pre-foreclosure phone number backs, without making a phone call, who do you think is going to have more disconnected numbers? The pre-foreclosure list, because they're not paying mortgages, or the cash buyers who are loaded with cash, paying everything in cash? So that's why we don't ever say, oh, 80% accuracy, 90. It's a flat lie. Right. Stay away from people that do that. Mm-hmm. In the years that I've been doing this for nearly 10 years, the accuracy is always going to be heavily guided or dictated by that list.
Gotcha.
So if you are skip tracing pre-foreclosure list, be prepared for people to say you got the wrong number or that number being disconnected.
Right.
Now, you might need to be clever. Maybe change your number if you have one of those systems that can do that. Or instead of saying, hi, is John there on your first phone call and them saying, I'm not John, go at it at a different way. My friend does this. He says, hey, I was told to speak to John. I have a check for him. And you'd be surprised how they answer after that, right? It's again, how you approach it that will give you a better dictated. Because someone says wrong number, there's no way to really double check, right? So just know that's my answer. Depending on your list will dictate accurate or least accurate, and then you take it from there.
But you made a good point. That is, you know, you got creditors or people chasing after you. They're not going to say you're John, right? Or whoever that they're looking for.
Exactly.